ايه دل هي مشكل that's the maximum in the I know thanks to the subtitles. Karan Johar is a very romantic man made of pure love, so when he makes a film it's naturally a romantic film about love. So the abbreviation is ADHM. You always have an abbreviation for a Karan Johar film. What the hell, how can you make a film with just three people? Karan Johar can if it has Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Ranbir Kapoor and Anushka Sharma, such fearless performers who make the scene look so intense and real. Oh god, nobody can cry like Ranbir Kapoor, I tell you. And Anushka, she's this bundle of energy that can be made into anything. Karan Johar has managed to make this film look so, you know, authentic, where it talks nothing but, you know, love, feelings for others, getting cheated and being blamed for the pain and remorse that you withheld. Though Pritam is slightly lifted Papa Roach's song, the kind of musical value that he delivers to every single film that he associates with, oh my god. Yeah dude, it's nothing but people making love and, you know, talking about love and how it feels to be not being loved back and all that. But the kind of screenplay he weaves out of the story is impeccable. It's like he uses every single thing around the setting and then makes something really funny or emotional out of it. Generally when you watch a Karan Johar film, there's these series of expressions that you have when you watch the film. It's like, that's how it ends. And Karan Johar's love for cancer is a better love story than Twilight. When everything is so right in the film, where everybody's falling in love, and that's when you bring in cancer and boom, you start crying. Aishwarya looks like this red velvet cake, man. Ranbir is one of those actors who can, you know, look convincing, sound convincing, make the habit of acting look so effortless. And Anushka gets to be the conflict of the story. Whenever she comes, there's something new in the story that happens. When I was watching the movie, you know, I forgot the fact that I had to review the film at the end of it. I wasn't, you know, looking at faults or finding something cheeky, cheesy. I just went into the story, and that's what Karan Johar is extremely capable of. Yes, all his films are about love and relationship, but the kind of complexities he has and the core emotions that he deals with, nobody can nail it like him. பியூட்டி என்னன்னா, கதையில இருக்கிற கான்ஃபிளிக் தான் ஒரு வைரஸ் மாதிரி உருமாறிக்கிட்டே இருக்கு. டீப் கேரக்டரைசேஷன்ஸ் இருக்கிறதுனாலையும் படம் வித்தியாசப்படுது. என்ன சண்டை காட்சிகளை வச்சு ஒரு சுச்சுவேஷனுக்கு நிவாரணம் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறது தான் கொஞ்சம் பழசா இருக்கு. வர வர தனுஷ் சாரோட பெர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் பிரகாஷ் ராஜ் சார் மாதிரி ஆகி போச்சு. பெருசா குத்தம் குறைய சொல்ல முடியல, ஆனா இன்னும் ஏதாவது வித்தியாசமா அவர் பண்ணாதான் எல்லாரும் அதை பத்தி பேசுவாங்க.